And now we start game one of the finals in the 2600 doubles teams. They're playing two groups, okay, one on one. Maybe you're asking, I don't
know. Ringside, you're coaching?
And game one goes to you're watching the 2013 on the 2600 doubles tournament, where they have two singles, one double, and the winner takes home the bacon. Now, 0-0. Thank you.
Yep, try.
Yes. other finals down there. I know they're from Hawaii.
This guy when he came here, he got really tight. Blue shirt.
And Kevin's forehand is key to winning here for his opponent's success, as it looks like. Oh, and goes for that second one. Comes back to level the score 9-all. And now chances here went by. 7-6, 7-0, and been losing. You're watching the 2013 at the CTTA Table Tennis Club, the biggest club in Markham, Ontario, and North America. Enjoy. This club has over 50 tables, and we're just looking at one section of three sections, almost like a U shape, something to similar of a horseshoe, goes right around and around. When there's not in competition, the club has at least in this area about 20 tables. And now, here we go with game four. Kevin pulls off amazing by winning the third three. Let's see what happens in game four. But you can see his opponent is not too concerned. He looks very relaxed and poised. And now he gets his forehand rhythm going. Now decides to take a quick timeout and throws his racket before he lets the game go to waste. And here he comes. Gets the fondest thoughts. He needs to get into this match soon.
Think the eye,
His opponent doesn't look comfy. And I find the score is 5-1. In game 4.
Yeah.
5-3. And now Kevin has a spurt to move. 5-3.
Yeah.
5-4. And now there's 4 unanswered points at this time. 5-4. Back and serve.
Yeah.
5-all. And that shows how fast the game can shift in a hurry. Five, 6-5, Kevin. 6-0. All in game 4. And now it's now max point, I think, 8-10. No concern, he doesn't look at you. 8-10. And that says match point. 10-8, 3-1.